This was the setting for Steve Guinan's first league goal. The player on loan from Nottingham Forest certainly showed his value to the Darlington side. But Barnet somehow found a way back into the match. It was Sean Devine who stole in between defender and keeper to hook in the equaliser, a point apiece.